Hi guys, this is Aisha and good morning from me to you from South Goa. Today is our last day here in Palolem in Goa, and I'm just really sad that we came for 4 days and it just went by really quickly. Gotokalke ami Marefke boltechilam je tomorrow is our last day and I really don't feel like leaving the place yet, because after a very long time we both got a chance to take a proper vacation for ourselves, and I feel like it was not enough. Like, this beach is so nice and the resort is amazing that we're staying in is Art Resort. I mean, the place is amazing, it's wonderful, and I really don't feel like leaving just yet. So ami ekhon ghum theke uthchi and Maref is still sleeping. I mean, okay, bother korte na, because last 2 days amader jonno onek hectic chilo, so he needs a lot of rest, bechara. So today we are gonna rest and chill and explore little by little. Thanks to Maref, he actually made my wish come true. I have been wishing to come to Goa, in South Goa particularly, for a very long time. I've been planning for months for this day, for this vacation. And Art Resort tao age thekei pochondo kore rekhechilam, and finally he just got me everything that I wanted, and I'm just so much thankful and blessed for that. We're really happy, alhamdulillah. Oh, can you guys see the dog? He's swimming with them, so adorable. Ekta couple doctor ke niye swim korteche, moja korteche, and the dog is enjoying a lot. Right now I'm taking a walk on the beach. And it feels amazing. Maref ekhono ghumaitechhe, ami oke dak disilam, but he is so sleepy, so I did not bother. O ekbar breakfast time er jonnoi utbe. So till then I decided to take a walk on the beach by myself. There are a few people, jehetu onek sokal, so khub beshi crowd nai. Just a few people on the beach swimming or sitting beside the shore. And I'm here walking, bhaloi lagteche. This looks nice.
This is the creation of an artist.
Oh yes. I'm on my way to join the art class here at our resort. So this is the art that I've chosen. And I will try to paint this in the blank canvas. And your name is?
Chaitanya.
Okay.
Chaitanya.
He is going to help me learn the technique and complete this art myself.
After the person.
Hum actually Bangladesh se hai.
Oh.
Yes. Okay. We are from Bangladesh. Huh. And hum Kolkata shift hue hai.
Okay.
Like 5 days ago. We came to Kolkata and कोलकाता के आने के अगले दिन ही हम गोवा चले आए वेकेशन करने.
ज्यादा प्रेशर दोगे तो क्या होगा?
ब्रेड तो ऐसे फट जाएगा.
हाँ हाँ. तो यही थिंकिंग से हमें इसमें काम करना है.
ओके. এখানে বিচের একটা সাইডে তিনটা গরু যার যার বেবি নিয়ে শুয়ে আছে, ইজন্ট দিস কিউট? আমার জামাইয়ের মাথা আসলে খারাপ, ও আমাকে বিচে হাঁটাইতে হাঁটাইতে কত দূরে নিয়ে আসছে। লেট মি শো ইউ, রাইট নাও উই আর হিয়ার অ্যান্ড উই কেম অল দ্য ওয়ে ফ্রম ওভার দেয়ার, সি ওয়ার আই এম পয়েন্টিং। এখন কেমনে যাব, আমি এত দূর হাঁটতে পারবো না, কোলে উঠা। ইউড লাইক টু ইট দিস? Yay! Good boy! Good boy! You're so pretty!
So today is our last day here at South Goa, Palolem Beach. And currently Marif and I are taking a ride by the boat in Palolem River. And oh my god, the beautiful birds we have been spotting ever since we took the ride. It's only been a few minutes, but eto sundor sundor pakhi. Oh, ehon amar chokher samne ekta. Oh, this is not a swan. Oh, oh my god. I got the shot. Look, it went there another place and now it's hunting for fish again. Amazing, this was like the best decision to take this ride. Oh my god guys, that's an eagle. I am seeing an eagle for the first time. The eagle is flying. Oh, it's majestic. As you can see in front of me, there's this gray pretty bird. I think it's some kind of a crane bird, and it's just standing still. Our boat is closing in and I hope it does not move away, fly away from this place, because oh, I want to get a closer look of this. Don't make any sound. Oh, the beauty. Seen eagle in my life in real, but today I got to see so many of them flying together at once. গাইস, আমাদের ট্যুর ফাইনালি শেষ। সকালবেলা আমরা বার্ড ওয়াচিং করে আসছি পালোলেম রিভারে। ইট ওয়াজ রিয়েলি বিউটিফুল, আ ব্রেথ টেকিং সাইট টু সি উইথ ইউর ওন আইজ। অ্যান্ড দেন উই কেম ব্যাক, উই হ্যাড ব্রেকফাস্ট, দ্য লাস্ট ব্রেকফাস্ট অ্যাট আওয়ার বিউটিফুল আর্ট রিসর্ট। অ্যান্ড এখন উই জাস্ট প্যাকড আওয়ার ব্যাগস অ্যান্ড উই আর চেকিং আউট ইমিডিয়েটলি। আমাদের ফ্লাইট হচ্ছে দুপুরবেলা। অ্যান্ড মারিফ অ্যান্ড আই ফেল সিক, অ্যাজ ইউ ক্যান maybe you can tell by my face that I don't look that good, because amra dujoni oshustho hoye gechi at the end of our trip. So ar beshi khon bok bok na kore I will end my last vlog here, and I really really hope guys that you enjoyed my vlog series on Goa. And ager gula jodi check out na kore thako, please do check those out. I'm sure you will like it and it will give you ideas to where to go, where not to go if you are planning to visit Goa. Thank you so much for watching the vlog and I'll see you on my next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye. It sucks. I can't believe you're leaving this place.
It hurts.
It hurts. Yeah. It was a great stay here.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's your man K to the M, baby. And I'd like to introduce my boys tonight. You know how we do? We hit it big, yo. That's right. Let's go. All night long. Casa another morning.